And we're on. Look at that. You gotta just love trebles, don't you? Got off.
Just too much fun. Going again. About 6 meters of water. If we can get it down a bit deeper, I've got a chance of picking up, upsizing the models. It's interesting, I think the school's moved on. They've gone. Either that or I caught them all and they've wised up to me. Go. Found them. And we're on. That's another goodie. And he's trying to brick me. No, he's not that good, he's okay. Oh. Oh, I love him.
God, this is a better fight. I was out here a couple of days ago.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go again. This is insane. Look at this. I want the better ones.
You know what's going to happen? I'm going to catch a stonker as soon as the camera battery goes flat. And I'm just not going to bother replacing it at this stage because I've got to get going. I've got to get going. I've got to have lunch. Oh, I think I've stuffed the lure up. Maybe not. Boating. That's the advantage of having spotters, sunglasses, or really good quality photochromatic glasses. You know, it's a very dark day today, and I can still sound the water quite well. So I've got a single Gamatsu, a lure single on the back of it, treble on the front, dark lure, it's a live target lure, dark, how is that, oh, he's, this is a better one, this was up against the tank. Right in the rod holder. So this fella is a better one than that last couple. Wondering what outfit I'm using. That's one of my cod outfits. I mean, it's my light cod outfit, so I got 20 pound braid and 20 pound mono on the end of it. A rod length of mono on the end of it. So yanking these fish is just really embedding the hooks in there. Good. Just gently. Oh, yes! I got it snagged and got it off and caught a fish as it hit the water. This is just insane stuff. We'd have to be over 20 by now. That's insane. So I'm on my way home, I'm paddling back. I've got a nice yellow. I'm paddling back, and I decide that I'm going to stop off here and have a couple of casts. And I tie on a different lure. So again, it's just that, a live target, lipless crank, dark colour, blumo green, and it's just insane here at the moment. Tangled then. So where was I fishing? Down here. No, not down there. That's a bad cast. Got it tangled again. On, on, on. Yeah, I'm on. Oh, I'm on. Oh, yeah, I'm on. This is a cod rod, guys. It's my lightest cod rod, but it's a cod rod. Oh. He's got it. It's a nice fish, but it's in his gill rakers. So. Let's do a single lure hook. Settle down, buddy. Got it tangled and caught a fish at the same time. Amazing. Right against that tree there. Oh, what was that? Fish just jumped. He's off, is he? No, I'm skull dragging him. Oh, a fish followed me. There was something there. Right next to that snaggy tree. Oh, that one took line and it's taken me for a ride. This. And you hear the line on the tree. He's in a snag. I got him out. Spotters, I can actually I can actually see him. Little spike there. So nice fish. Take a happy snap.